Hi, good morning. Ito na po, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano nyo makita yung watch hours ng full watch hours sa YouTube. First, you got to go to Google Chrome and then search nyo yung YouTube Studio. After that, pag nandun na kayo sa YouTube Studio, tingnan nyo on the right side yung three dots. Pag nakita nyo yung three dots, so upper portion po yon, drag down, makikita nyo naman requesting for desktop site. So, you have to click that one. And then, after that, mapupunta na po kayo sa main account nyo. Just make sure na nakalagin kayo sa main account nyo, guys, not the dummy account. And then, pag nakita nyo na yung desktop site, mapupunta na yun dun sa pinakahihintay nating watch hours. And then, look for the dollar sign. Ipapakita ko, guys, yung screen record ko on how to do this. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.